talking football. All right, that's what we do. We got Miami Mike in the building. Where else to start? Game on, but fins up.
Fins down.
Fins down this week.
Right now, it's fins down after 3 weeks.
Where's the fin nation level thermometer right now?
Well, like my latest post on Miami Mikes said this, the fins will rise in London. We got the Jets this week in London at 9:30 a.m. So right now, fins meter is low, but anything can change. And if we get a big win against the Jets this week in London, the fins meter will rise. Let's get it done. But they are struggling, no doubt about it.
Big matchup, division rival, Miami Jets, starting off hot. Off to the 2-0 start, lost this week, no Chris Ivory, no Brandon Marshall. I mean, this NFC East, let's sit on that for a second. Patriots 3-0. It's almost like the NFL really has that vendetta against them, giving them that early week bye. Nobody likes the early week bye. Nobody. It's like any way they can screw over the Patriots this year, they are. But which we're enjoying.
We're really not enjoying it. They're still 3-0. Right. It's amazing, this team. Yeah. And you know what? I believe it. Right now, after 3 weeks, they are the favorites in the AFC. They are the favorites. And there's no way around it. They're putting up over 40 points a game. Their defense is playing great. And the team, they got the coach and the quarterback. And that's what you need to win. That's why they're successful.
The Amish Clan, before we move on, New York Jets, Ryan Fitzpatrick. Is he here to stay, or is Geno coming off the bench? I mean, who?
Long-term. Geno's coming back. Geno's the quarterback. Geno's the quarterback. You know, they're 2-1 right now. I mean, unfortunately, Geno got hurt, you know, from a teammate. But I believe that Geno is their future. And even though they're playing for now, he's their quarterback as soon as the injury is healed.
All right, that's Talking Football. That's Miami Mike. I'm Rick Serritella here, Miami Mike Sports Zone. Each and every Sunday, come on down. This is where the party is at. 21 years, I've been coming here just about that long.
Yeah.
And I remember, you know, watching the games.
Many changes over the years.
We had the Sunday ticket before the Sunday ticket existed.
We did?
Yes, we did,
well,
sir.
You know what? You want to watch football, you want to talk football, come down to Miami Mike Sports Zone any night of the week. We'd love to have you.
Game on.